Hi family, it's New Year's Eve, and what we do on New Year's Eve, we usually go to church and let New Year break us in church. We're heading to church today. It's the last day of the year. It's the last day in December, and it is snowing. I don't know if you can see on the road. It's kind of dark in this area, but it is snowing. I remember the first day of December, it snowed too. And the last day, we didn't get it for Christmas, but we got it for the New Year. So we're heading down to church. I'm gonna share little clippings with you all for the New Year's Eve countdown. And I'm gonna see what else I can share, but let's go to church. Hope you all are enjoying your New Year's Eve and hope you did something special today. So come on down and let's go. Here we are at church, and it is snowing, snowing, snowing. I just got here at church. We got here like 15 minutes before start time, and the entire parking lot and church is jam-packed tonight. Our church always have beautiful Christmas and New Year's Eve celebration. If you're ever in the area, come on down and visit us.
Thank God for what you didn't get. Not everybody can receive it. Samuel was a true prophet.
2024, I say hello, 2024, hello!
Disorder into calm and failure into beauty. He is a voice for the voiceless. He is dignity for the stateless soul. It is he who raised up a lowly shepherd to become a king. He who took the fishermen of Galilee and made them leaders of history. It is the counselor who redeems our lost years, breaking chains that have kept dreams imprisoned and joy confined. The name reaches across eternity, exclaimed by the splendors of galaxies, sung by the passions of angels, roared in heaven's fervor, exalted in creation's unfettered rejoicing. What name could contain him? What title? What soul renown? For this is our wonderful counselor. This is our mighty God. This is our everlasting Father, our Prince of Peace. What name could contain Emmanuel, God with us, Yahweh, the great I Am? What name could contain the Word of Life, the Light of the World, the King of Kings, the Lord of all? We bow to the name that holds every other in its matchless worth.
What name?
Thank you everyone for celebrating New Year's Eve with me, even though it's late, but I'm bringing New Year's Eve to you in your home. Thank you for watching, sending love, and Happy New Year!